Remove the GIS slope layer and examine the valid combos table. Close the table when finished.